He was probably the greatest male dancer Britain ever produced. A sensation at the Royal Ballet, a rival of Nureyev and a star of the big screen. Today he directs the only major English ballet company outside London.